Pogu fucking Champu.
Right, who bans first? Top seed ban first?
I would assume so. Let me check real quick. Yeah, higher seed hosts. Higher seed bans two maps, lower seed bans two maps, higher seed bans one, and the remaining map is the chosen map.
Alright, so what maps do you want me to ban?
Available maps: Tower Ruin, Cathedral, Viking Village, Cinder Mill, Shipyard, and Market Town.
You can ban, I guess, something like Shipyard, maybe, because there's a lot of ledges. So we wouldn't want to...
Like, yeah, fuck ledges.
I agree.
Right. Ban Shipyard and what other map?
Either Market Town or Tower Ruin. I think Market Town would be better, because there's like all those... Well, on Tower Ruin, there's all those slings as well, but they're much easier to navigate. Actually,
yeah, fuck Tower Ruin.
Both are, I think, in a way, both fine to ban. Tower Ruin's weird because we have to fight in the fucking tower for the maps.
Tower Ruin has more and Market, shitty ledges.
But Market Town, I think, is a better overall map, so maybe Tower Ruin, I guess.
Yeah. The bases on Market Town are way more, like, stable.
Yeah, ban Tower Ruin.
They'll be recording the tournament, maybe. If it's good enough, I will put it on.
I mean, if we get three bans, I can ban all three if they don't ban, so...
Yeah, I mean... It only matters for the first game, anyway.
Matter. Epic Valkyrie.
Right, so, Shipyard, Market Town, Tower Ruin, and they're about to pick their fourth. And dot. Oh, they ban Cathedral.
So what's left? Viking Village and Cindermill?
Do we ban Mill?
Yeah, let's ban.
Yeah, let's just play Viking Village, I guess.
So Viking Village it is.
Yep.
What weather?
Sun.
Oh, there's literally no sun, dude. There's foggy day, stormy night, or snowy day.
Stormy night.
Stormy Day. Night, let's go.
No, do not take stormy night.
Going deep.
Snowy day?
Stormy night.
No, just day. Day.
There is no day, dude. It's only foggy day.
Then take foggy day.
No, let's go snowy.
Snowy, yeah.
Why snowy?
Because that will that will make their FPS lower.
Yeah, we've all got 1080s. They're from Russia or whatever.
Oh my god, okay, I don't care.
It's a big strat.
It's a big strat.
No, they've got noodles. Sloppy noodles.
Oof.
Pride Neygon.
Huh. Must be a new guy. New apprentice of the Pride School.
Can't say main day one, by the way.
Same.
Female conk sounds exactly like normal conk.
Is there an issue? Are you sexist?
Fucking sexist.
Actually, she sounds... No, I don't fucking know. Why does she sound exactly like male conk?
You never know. Don't ask questions, actually.
Yeah, actually. I'll leave that for the white names to figure out.
Go. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Always.
Always. Time to game.
An hour late.
Are you a gamer,
boys?
The one inside.
That's blue, isn't it?
The one inside is blue. Yeah, if you want that, I'm sure. Hi.
I like the one.
Have it no money.
Yeah, I was about to say. Have it no money plus.
We want Bounty Hunter, Bear Trap, Sharpen Blade, Fear Itself, right?
Mm.
Or would you prefer Fire Flask?
I have Fire Flask.
Alright.
Wait,
it's Fear Itself or Fire Flask, right?
Yep.
I'm not sure then. Settings already has Fear Itself, so maybe we can go for Fire Flask.
Alright, I'll go Fire Flask. We'll see how it goes.
You can deny a
I mean, I was about to say, like, you can never really go wrong with Fire Flask. It's so good, so...
Yeah. Then again, it's similar with Fire itself. But if you already have one of the super strong feats, we can might as well take the other one. Okay, who should I go mid with? Either Zerker or Kong.
Yeah, yeah.
I'd say, actually, I don't know. I'd almost say Kong.
They've got quite the gank team.
Yeah, they've gone like heavy ganks, holy shit. That fucking Glad should be easy pickings for me though.
Alright, well then, I think you should go mid with me then, Clutch, and Hazax go alone. Mm-hmm.
Wherever
you spawn.
We're all honestly fine enough.
There's a higher chance of the Glad being mid with Lobinger, I would say, then.
Mm-hmm.
Otherwise, and then Nobu and Zera can deal with Glider just fine.
Sick Conk 1v1, let's go.
Off goal.
Begin.
Conk, other left.
Azex? Oh.
Yeah, I'm going Azex. Right.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what they did.
No one on the left side.
Two in left side, right side rather.
Yeah, no one's on the left side. I take the flag.
Ow.
Oh. He's dead.
I'll place defense.
I'll get the flag if you keep him off me. Nice.
Berserker's running.
After me. Set, come over here with me. Inside.
Okay.
I'm coming.
Oh, I got
very low.
Almost
I
there.
Have revenge.
I'm here. Oh. Oh.
Ooh. I already started it. I can stop.
Oh,
you
can get that revive easy.
Are you sure?
The other guy that's with you.
Oh, I'm going to help you.
Actually getting right, 3v1.
So you don't want me to plant this flag, right?
I'm stopping the revive.
No.
Can I drop it?
I know, you can just defend. Just defend. Okay. We have two flags, so...
Lobbinger's almost dead.
Lobbinger's dead?
I'm gonna be taking the last flag up.
Okay. Oh, there's a PK.
Put it in eyes if you can. Oh. Clutch.
I'm gonna go to eyes.
Oh yeah, I just grabbed my dash attack.
Right, I'm on eyes, let me know when to plant.
I still did some other damage
here. I have three
get back
people
ready.
Me.
Defend, boys.
Do it now.
Now?
Yep.
What the fuck?
Oh shit, Lobbinger got
me. They're all super low mid.
Yeah,
they're
yeah.
all low.
Hanzix, yeah, stay mid.
Just defend it. You guys didn't get the long revive, so it's fine.
I'm coming to help you, Hanzix.
I'm extremely low. Ooh. Holy fuck, dude! Did you see that?
Yep, the instant impale.
Oh, interesting.
Oh, I'm stopping the Lobbinger.
Zerk's dead. I'm doing the logging execute.
Gladiator is one health. I'm gonna chase him.
Kong's probably still slower than Glad, even with the flag.
mm-hmm.
Nice, guaranteed.
I'm coming to help you with settings.
This last flag.
Okay. No!
Okay, alright, take all the flags back home.
Let's defend.
Mm-hmm. I'm on defense.
Let's just leave them. Just leave them alone.
I'm on ice.
Oh, you're about to get. Okay, it's fine.
Nah, I'll be okay.
I'll stay on ice.
I have Glad coming to me.
PK is extremely low.
Alright. So is the Zerker here? Oh, I'm out of stamina shit.
I'm coming to help you, Hanzax. I'm coming to help
nice.
You. Ice is alone, boys. I'm gonna need to help Hanzax.
He's dead.
Nice.
Executed as well.
Getting the revive. I'm gonna stop it.
I executed the PK.
Guard break.
Oh, alright.
Oof.
Not mind.
That's fine.
There's someone else coming.
One on ice.
Oh.
Yep, one on
ice. Nice.
I'm not gonna make it.
I think they're gonna do it.
He's gonna take it, but we're gonna be able to get it straight back off of him.
Yeah, don't have three people here. We don't want three people here.
Yeah, I'm going.
I'm 50 health, plus a bar.
I'm with you, Anzex.
Okay.
Right, I'll keep the Glad off him.
Unlucky. Oh, he got revenge.
Forehead. Oh, it's a top line.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh.
They're taking attack buff.
PK's dead.
This is fine, to be honest.
I got the revive on you.
Mm-hmm.
Better take an ice.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, what the fuck?
Hmm.
Ow.
I'm dead.
I'm trying to take the flag. I might get the revive on Alern. No, I doubt it.
You just take the fucking...
Yeah, I'll just go.
You have two offerings. Okay, I'm just gonna respawn. Oh, they got the revive.
Oh my god, fucking wall.
I'm coming to help you guys.
I'm OOS. I'm not OS, I mean I'm almost dead. Lol.
I'm just one we're running the LB in their home.
Nice.
Okay, I'm not dead anymore.
Oh, nice. Yeah, very
nice,
good.
Nice, nice.
I'm TV1 in their home.
What the fuck?
I'm out of stamina here, so...
Nice. Oh my god, I can't use lights. Yeah, I don't know. Oh, nice guard break.
This guy's parrying like crazy.
Ah!
Stuck in a corner, fuck champ. I'm dead. Guy's revenge though.
They're taking defense.
They're gonna be taking eyes, I think. Or trying to. Yeah, PK taking eyes, I'm gonna go stop.
Okay, the Glad is dead, but I'm super low. I would rather actually just die now, because
come to me and I'll kill you.
No, it's fine, it's fine. I'm gonna go and die with them, because maybe I can still do some damage. We need to attack.
Mm-hmm.
In their base. They have a trap on their flag.
Nice.
Oh.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, I have heal, nice.
Careful.
Okay, I've been fear attacked.
Me too.
TK's almost dead. Lobbringer's dead, let him die. Nice.
So PK is just backdashing away. No one's stopping the revive.
I'm out of stem now.
Uh oh.
Yep.
I got parried.
I guess wrong.
PK dead.
Guess wrong.
Oh.
And Zex here. I respawned.
So do I. Yeah, okay. I shouldn't have just gone in.
Yeah, I'm not going in until I see someone of you.
I'm going to their eyes.
Okay.
So they can't plant it.
Yeah.
We just wait now. Just wait. Wait.
Yeah.
I have
a little bit more now, and I'll have it.
I have second wind and smoke bomb.
My sharpen is on cooldown right now.
Ooh. We used sharpen and lost the last team fight. That's not good.
Yep.
Calm down the middle. Right. Yeah, yeah.
Their PK doesn't have sharpen yet either.
Ah, fuck, I got hit stunned into that.
Dude. I need help with this gladiator. It's like spamming attacks and it works. Or I don't get that.
Oh, I can't move, I got bombed to death.
Okay.
I'm trying to get there before our teammate dies. Never mind.
Oh! Alright. Haymaker.
PK PK's almost dead. Nice, PK's dead. Leave him.
Oh, couldn't dodge.
Same. I'm here.
Oh, fuck my life, dude. He tried to go for impale and fucked up the input and actually got me killed.
Zach.
I don't want to fight this gladiator because I can't
see. Zach got the revive because no one is watching it.
Right, we need to go focus on the flags. Oh, shit. Yeah, first. Oh, I'm fucking dead again.
What the fuck?
I was revived into the fire trap.
Next, following me. All three of them are following me.
I could maybe get the revives. I don't know.
No.
No. I'm trying to get to their attack buff.
Yeah, it's fine. Do that anyway.
But I won't make it in time.
Felt like the conk really didn't do much that game.
I mean, we had them, like, we had the game won, but then we just let them get the flags.
They went fighting in the flag, so they just took the flag. Like, I was on defense because someone's got to defend it. Then...
What map do you want me to pick?
Not sure.
I guess Cathedral?
I guess Cathedral is a pretty standard map, yeah. Cathedral or Market Town. Not sure. I think Cathedral is fine, yeah. Oh, the lobby's.
Everyone got cooked.
Right.
I'm like Jarl and Hanzax, bro. So not Jarl, fucking set mix and Hanzax.
Lul.
Alright, is everyone ready?
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Yeah.
Is it really worth us holding that second flag? Because I know our revives. Oh, everyone got cooked again.
Oh my god.
Nope. We have to restart the lobby, so I guess I'm just gonna invite everyone then.
Okay. Mm-hmm. I could leave, I guess?
No, you can leave and invite everyone. Either one's fine.
Okay, Hanzax, invite to game. Setmix, invite to game. Pride, Neygon, Alernakin. Ooh.
Yeah, that game was obviously ours. We just messed up. Because at one point we had three people against one on one of the flags, which means they're going to just take the other flag.
No, I ran off then, and then Hanzax died, and then I got outnumbered, and then we lost the first flag.
Well, yeah, but then Hanzax wouldn't have died and hadn't happened then, if one of us wasn't there. Doesn't matter who, I'm not pointing fingers, but if we hadn't had three people there for even a split second, then Hanzax probably wouldn't have died, and then you wouldn't have gotten outnumbered. Or whoever else was there wouldn't have gotten outnumbered. But yeah, we had
What side do we want?
I think attackers is slightly favored for the attackers, so.
Yeah, I wish I could, but. Okay. Oh my god, dude.
She baited.
Can you stop having autism? What the fuck?
Why don't you just
push
right?
Join now. Join now.
I'm trying to. I'm spamming. Fucking retards.
Calm down, it's all good.
I wonder if I should actually run Fury with Fire Flask, because it stacks with Fire Flask instead of Sharpen.
Maybe, yeah. Not sure. I think Fury is slightly better for Zerg than Sharpen.
I can try it.
Okay. But yeah, last game everything went very well early on. We won every fight, but then we gave up the points, the flags.
When you're defending flags, fight on the flag. Don't try to keep them away from it. Just stay on the flag.
Yeah, well, I mean, I'm pretty sure that's what we did, but we just had wrong numbers.
I'm pretty sure Setmix rotated to me and Alla when we were already one, in a 2v1, which left the Hanzax alone. So if Setmix just stays on the flag or with Hanzax in those situations, because me and Alla should be able to handle every situation, even if it's a 2v2, quite easily.
The point I was trying to make was, in your TV1, you were supposed to be fighting at the flag. So
yeah, that's what we were doing, though.
Yeah, we were literally on top of the flag.
Alright,
Oh my god.
I'm very low.
So I was... Yeah, 1v1v1.
Oh, insta impale again. Fucking Neygon has such a bad connection. I saw that on your screen, Ala. There was literally no animation.
That was spicy.
Oh, that's a quick light.
Oh, I'm out of stamp.
I'm out of stamp.
Yeah. He's dead.
Yeah, I shouldn't be here. I'll go to help.
Yeah, you can go rush.
Yep. That's what I'm doing.
Okay, I'm gonna go stay on the defensive. I'm not gonna put the flag in for a while.
I'm against Gladiator. Oh my god.
I'm always.
Probably better to guard break than shield bash, just because
there is a guy here.
Shield bash doesn't get every hit in that situation. I'm gonna pull out because he's got revenge.
Can I get defense?
Never mind, there's two people there. I'm gonna come back to help.
Like, you gotta pop their revenge at some point.
Yeah, and it was popped.
He popped it when you came back. Like, we could have just popped it straight away.
I respond. I'm coming back to help defense.
Out of the parry god.
Oh.
How many up? Three.
Three on top.
Almost there, Alern. Yeah, I'm on my way to help Alern. You did serve.
I'm gonna go to their defense.
Because that.
Lobbring instead, leave them.
Okay.
Oh.
That's a trap.
I think he's already dead. Yeah.
Yep.
I'll just keep hold of it.
Okay. I pump the stun trap.
Push.
Yeah, pump the stun trap.
Okay, so I'll go help Clutcher.
Yeah. I probably won't need it, to be honest. Well, oh, now I will. There's two here.
Yeah, I'm on my way. There's another one coming.
Three people.
Oh, I'm dead. I'm ledged. I got parried and I couldn't dodge it.
Yeah, I won't go in there. It's not worth it. There are three people.
Oh,
I'm coming to help you, Alern.
I almost have revenge. There's... Oh, and I'm dead.
Lawbringer coming to you, whoever's got the flag. I'm gonna go and help out with the team fight.
Oh my god.
Okay, I died.
I got revenge, so I'm still alive.
Oh my fucking god, dude.
Yeah, I'm dead.
I respawned in the middle of the cathedral.
Yeah, that's the worst spawn spot.
Yeah, I'm just not gonna go. I'm gonna go back
to the
Hanzix.
Mm-hmm.
You should be fine here. So, Mix, once you respawn, I think maybe you can try and attack, actually.
Yeah, I'll try and attack.
Depending on how many they send out.
Two people here at least.
I'm gonna come and help with those two on defense. There's gonna be three soon. Lawbringer's coming towards you.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, there's a Glodonus defending their flag.
PK's almost dead, but so am I. There's a sand trap?
Zerg put down a trap. Yep, I'm gonna try and pop it.
I'm dead. Fuck. I got attacked by like 50 things at the same time.
Oh my god, dude. Their Godonis is dead. I'm taking their flag.
Reviving.
Mm-hmm.
I will stop their flag. I'm fucking. Okay.
We're gonna have all three, by the way.
Okay, I'm here with the Lubringer.
Alright. I'm coming in, I'm low health, but I should have enough to... I'm gonna take the fucking... if I can.
Three here.
There's gonna be another one here.
Do you want me to place the flag?
No.
Okay. I'll just stay here, I guess. PK on me.
I'm extremely low. I'm dead.
Ow, my toe.
I'm pretty fucking dead.
Do you want me to stay for the revive?
Nah. Nah.
Okay. Do you want help, Anzac, or should I go help them?
Yes.
Oh, wait, you're in mid, aren't you? No,
I'm fine, I'm fine, like I said.
Oh, I got fucking stun trapped. I couldn't come over to help.
Alright, cool. I'm Vieted to death. He's Vieted himself.
Yeah, I'm gonna be able to
get I'll just stay
that.
Here.
Oh! Nice.
Scammed.
Alright, Captain Mafia.
Yep.
I'm gonna get the flag.
Can we have all three, do we?
Flag zone?
No, we don't.
I'm nearly dead. I'm dead.
Alright.
The Dawn is attacking
recovering.
Me.
Thank you.
I have two people on me, Cladonis and PK. Need help?
Try and peel off of the LB.
Oh, no!
Don't fight him.
Oof.
Don't fight the LB. Just run away.
Oh,
yeah, I'm dead now.
My game almost crashed.
Game nearly crashed.
Yeah.
What's that?
Game nearly crashed.
Mm-hmm.
They are getting two flags right now.
Oh. Peek,
yeah, come back to base.
Zone. Okay. Zekers here.
Oh, my.
Good fight.
Yeah. Good fight.
Nice
good
fight.
Hello.
I'm almost there. I've arrived. Careful.
Alright, cool.
Oh, nice. Yes.
Alright, we
at
have all the
game.
Flags. We're super low, though.
I'm dead, I think.
I'm honestly just gonna die, to be honest.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Kill me! You can't kill me.
The other flag is just lying around right now.
Yeah, it's fine.
Ow.
Nice.
I'm just going to help this guy.
I want to get myself gazed, to be honest.
Do that. It's fine.
Yeah, someone get ready.
He's dead.
Yeah.
It executes, by the way.
Alright.
Yeah, but it's fine. It's still good, yeah.
Okay. Oh, PK.
Oh.
Got
to wait for him. Yep.
No glass here, the stamina.
Mm-hmm. I will be coming in.
What the fuck?
I'm gonna be on the glad.
Okay, I'll back off. PK's dead, leave him.
Alright, glad's one health.
They took the flag. Okay, you chase him.
I got the flag. Do you want me to plant or not?
Well, we need that last flag. Okay.
I'm out of stamina.
Okay.
I'm gonna plant.
Okay. I'm here alone against it. But...
Yeah, I'm coming up, Alan.
Alright, I'm gonna plant a trap on defense. I've got sharpen as well.
Yeah, I'm running to help. I'm not going. Do you guys want to help? Yeah, I do.
Yes. Let's keep one in defense so we know if they're coming or not.
I'll use sharpen.
So. Yep.
Oh, nice lunge.
Oh, fucking hell.
PK's dead. He's dead, leave him. What the fuck? I'll take the flag.
You will not.
There's another guy here.
The circus is running around. Oh my god, nice.
Zerk's coming towards me, but I should be okay. I've got sharpen and I've got a bear trap on the point.
He's dead.
Alright, where will we win?
Mm-hmm.
As long as they don't contest the flag. Yeah, they will not. Right.
GG.
I was popping off, dude.
I was playing well the first part and then a little bit worse at the second part. I caught myself in like one too many 1v1s. Against the Zerker, no less. So. Oh, what map now? I swear, if they say yes.
Map, yes.
Yes.
They want shipyard.
They really want shipyard.
Shipyard! Shipyard! Right, is everyone ready?
Mm.
Yep, yep.
Yep.
Let them pick the side as well, I guess. I'm surprised this map is even in the fucking rotation.
Well, like,
it's so small, like the games can be over so quickly and there's very little time to come back if you like lose early on.
They want both.
Yeah, they want both, dude. Guaranteed wins.
Yeah.
Those kids are triggering.
Let me try Fury.
Alright, yeah. Generally speaking, the maps that are banned are the ones that are unfair for either side.
Yeah.
Like Canyon, Forest. And we've played like no tournaments on these maps yet, so it's difficult to tell if like this map is even playable. But it should be quick. Yeah, I mean,
not really unfair.
They have a World Earth instead of a Zerker. That should be as long as we don't get left on the bottom flag. It should be okay. But there are so many ledges that you have to be very careful. Make sure that you always like look at the minimap, see someone running.
Yeah, when we attack, you just push on the north side at the defense.
All right, I'll me and Alan mid again.
Yeah. Someone still needs to go to like the left flag, I guess, for us. Right flag.
I'm going left at least.
I'm going right.
There should be a world over there, which means you should.
There's
be
two people.
There's three right.
Okay. Now they're all of them.
Two mid, two. Yeah. It's
hard to survive that, dude.
Legend.
Warlord Lorby. Mm.
Well played, Alan.
I'm getting beamed over here. They're gonna get the flag.
That's alright, Seth. Just stall as much as you can.
I'm trying to. Okay, they got the flag now.
Planting in defense.
I'm murdering this lad.
Okay, Warlord Lorby.
You should have the shield.
I respawn.
Oh.
Fuck, I'm dead.
I'll just go sneak.
You're dead? Okay, I won't come in to help.
Yeah.
I'll stay on the defense.
Thankfully there were two people with me, so it took them a while at least to kill me.
They got the flag because
they didn't defend it easy.
Right, we defend here, clutch.
Oh, peek on me.
Yeah, but she's super low. Should be fine. Yeah, There's someone else coming.
Yeah. I can't find the bridge.
I'm gonna go up to you, but it's gonna take me a second.
No, I got zoned. Feels good, man.
How are you?
They're really bad.
I'm out of stam, so I can't really do much.
All right.
Okay, I'm
trying.
Nice. Well played.
Okay, you take the flag.
Yep.
Ow. He has revenge.
He's dead. Easy 1v2.
Uh-oh.
Got it.
Mm. I won't place the flag, right?
Well,
he doesn't react to things.
I think
you can put it in.
Like,
you can just chain light him and you'll die.
Because there's a flag here that we can put in as well. Stay there, Sudmix.
Okay.
Oh, I'm dead.
There's a Lawbringer.
Fuck.
He has mastered the instant impels.
They picked up a third flag.
Oh my god.
Don't spam dash unless you want to get ledged.
Because that?
Nice.
They're getting attacked off by
the way. Yeah, it's fine. You have two flags on defense, you can just keep fighting there. They're getting a shit ton of revives, by the way. You're gonna have so much.
Yeah, I'm dead.
I'm respawning.
5 seconds until I'm respawned. Ah, they have one flag.
PK's one health.
Have you spawned? Lobbinger coming. So I'm gonna try and take their flag then.
How?
They're getting the revive.
That's so fucking annoying. Glad's dead.
I'm trying to plant in defense.
Go for it now.
Nope.
They have no flag, which means that they're gonna spawn quicker.
Oh, I got chipped out by that. PK's picking up a flag in the fight. It's fine though, we still have two.
I'm gonna put it in.
I'm dead. Warlord's really low. Picking up the flag on defense.
I'm trying to. Got him.
Nice bounty hunter as well.
I'll come get the revive, hopefully.
Glad's coming to me on attack.
What the fuck? Oh, you okay?
Nice, well played.
LB's dead.
Oh,
I'm gonna come in. I'm gonna go help Allah.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh, I'm helping you, Hensex.
Oh,
spade.
What the fuck?
Can't actually reach, so I'm not gonna risk.
Oh, nice. Oh.
I'm out of stem. Out of stem.
Go help
Should
them.
Should be
I
your
guess?
Kill as well.
Actually, right. No, yep. It's fine. Is it? I don't know. Whatever. I'm gonna stay here.
Another one's gonna join.
Two people here. Oh my god, dude.
Lubbringer coming to me.
I'm like very low.
Oof.
Right, Lubbringer coming to you.
Oh.
Mm. Oh my god. See ya.
Oh my fucking god, dude.
Yeah, they have two flags now. I'm gonna
go help Allah.
See your hands, Zex.
Hey, we'll have a bear trap there. Oh, you're gonna get that flag, though.
EK is dead. Garbry?
We have the defense buff.
Oh.
They still have two flags, though.
Maybe you could open.
Oh, I was a bit late on that, my bad.
He's dead.
Hey, he's dead.
I'm super low.
Nice.
When he dies, you can go in.
Alright, I'll sit and defend if you want.
No.
You sit and defend?
No. No one defends. They have two flags. If they want a 3v4, that's fine.
Oh my god.
I didn't even take the flag? Whoa.
Wait, he didn't fall off!
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna go attack then.
What the fuck? I'll get the revive.
Oh, nice.
PK, stop me.
Not nice.
Another bomb.
Another one.
No. Oh, they took our flag.
Warlord's on me. I'm dead.
Oh my god, okay.
Why would you even go off for the 3v1 anyway?
Oh. Good fight.
Nice. I'm very low though.
Yeah, take the flag.
Get the flag.
Never got big respawns.
Lawbringer's gonna try and stop our flag capture. I'm probably not gonna be able to do anything because he's got bombs.
Yep. It's fine. I'm taking a second flag. I'm not taking it.
They're gonna replant probably and attack.
Dope.
They have attack back.
Mm-hmm.
Lawbringer's coming to you. I'm gonna go take the attack out.
Another bomb.
Do you want me to come and help with your fight?
Oh my god. I don't know.
Yeah, sure. I'll revive so I can catch anybody. Like, oh, we have all the flags together, okay. So if we kill them, we can take the flags back.
Okay, I'm taking a flag.
I have all of my feats now.
Run that flag back.
Yep. Oh, nope. Dealing with that.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Yeah, that just killed me. Didn't even see that this guy had revenge.
Holy fuck, this guy's
on me.
Spicy!
Oh,
yeah, they're nearly unreactable.
Ah, fuck, dude.
We will have one flag.
Put it in defense.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Warlord's coming back to base.
Come on.
How much health you had, Alan? Getting a warlord?
Four bars with the... Oh!
I'm taking a, taking a thing back.
What?
Oh my god.
There's not a lot I can really do against this fucking Lawbringer.
Don't fight him.
I'm dead. I mean, there's not really much of a choice when I've got the PK and the Lawbringer on me as well.
Yep. Right, of course.
I might get the revive on you, Clutch.
Very good.
Alright.
They have Firefly.
I am reviving Clutch.
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Got you.
Nice. I'm gonna go get the attack.
Yep, I'm gonna help over there. They have two people over here.
Defeated me to death.
I now have Fire Flask.
Yeah, I have all of my feet, so I should be using them here.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, go for it. I'm gonna go plant this in attack, so I don't know if
they're gonna get a revive from against three people here.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, this is... If we can keep them from putting in flags, we win.
One of them is dead.
I'm putting Fire Trap in them, back down, so if you wanna back up...
Yep.
Oh shit! I've got fucking ledged! Are you... You should see what on the fucking stream, like, I couldn't dodge it because I just finished planting the flag. But literally, I got ledged and I was fucking even to it.
It's fine.
Oh, this guy's protected, revived.
He's planting an attack.
Stop him. Alright, we can't stop him.
Yep. I have to protect this flag, so you know.
I'm trying to get
I need a friend real quick.
Okay, I can't get it. I'm coming to you.
I killed the Lawbringer.
Why do they both have revenge?
Almost there. I'm here. I've been feared itself, boys. Let's go.
Remember, they can't be allowed to take out our flag.
Yep.
Well, we have everyone here, what? But it should be okay because we will
as
take
the
flags.
As long as we take theirs out, then it's fine. One guy's.
Yep.
Come
taking
on,
their flag. They're taking ours.
Yeah, it's fine, I'll place the second flag.
We've won.
I know. I wanna get this free renown, dude.
The fucking warlord's dead. Nice.
That's nice.
Alright.
GG's.
I had some nice duels. This game with, I think, a Lawbringer and a Warlord. The Warlord, I just at the end there infinited with kick. And I think I did something very similar to the Lawbringer early on. And at one point, Lawbringer tried to tried to drop attack me. So but he was like super low, so I saw him trying to drop attack me. And and I like fainted going out. But then I came back and then he tried to attack me and then I running attacked him and he died. And I had the flag on, so it was good.
Our next game is Legion's team.
Alright.
Nice. Is Legion actually playing?
I don't know.
Should we get Jarl in for this one or should we keep Hans X?
Up to you.
I mean,
how do you feel, Alec?
Well, I think Shaman's fucking insane. Yep. And against the team that actually knows how to play, it might be a lot more difficult without the Shaman.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. We'll
you
get
need have Noble PK, kind of.
Noble PK, like, Noble PK, with our current setup, we can't gang well. Like, we have Zerker, maybe, kind of, but that gives a lot of revenge. And same with Kong.
The only reason you would pick Nobu over Kensei is if you have a Shaman, in my opinion.
I mean, in general,
I feel like Nobu's better, like, early game as well, before Kensei gets Chilling Stare.
Yeah, Kensei is so much better in 1v1 as well, though. So, like, he can defend... a flag
his
a lot easier.
His team fight's just as good, in my opinion.
Well, he has worse recovery, but he has better speed and better iframes. Well, obviously
he
not counting hidden stance.
And
hyper armor.
Yeah,
I was about to say that as well.
He's immune to
Lawbringer. Nobu has far superior punishes, in my opinion, in team fights.
Yeah.
Much more range, and she can punish a lot of shit, whereas Kensei can't really.
Well, Kensei has more range in his chains, but Nobushi has more chains out of neutral. So more range out of neutral. Like, fucking, what's it called? Kensei's chain finisher light that has hyper armor 20 damage, that tracks rolls much better than, like, fucking
insane.
Nature's Wrath or any other move like that.
Alright, I'll invite you all back to group.
Okay, I think their team is, like... Is it? Is keehu, wait, keehu,
Barakett,
oh, keehu came back. Okay.
Yep. Keehu, Legion, Barakett, and Terrain.
Okay.
God.
It's gonna be very fun to
play
against.
Kill me already.
Yeah. Well, I'm recording, so if they do end up being like super laggy, then it's gonna be good. Well, not good, but like we're gonna be able to. It's gonna be good.
Please be laggy.
Yeah. Obviously, I hope for good games. But...
All right. I'll be right back, guys. I'm just gonna take a bathroom break and go make myself a drink.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Alernakin, why are you not streaming? Surely it makes you light faster. It does, but it also makes my frames lower. Time to fuel up.
This is gonna be really fun.
What are we waiting for?
Not sure. Was everything like vetoed already? Or?
I don't know.
I wasn't even in the party. Let's go.
Oh man, Exstellion scrapping his game feels bad.
What?
What?
He said he made his game too hard to be successful. That's... So he's just scrapping.
Which game?
That's an interesting excuse.
Just lowered the difficulty, retard?
Yeah, I don't know. He probably made it in a way that he couldn't.
What? Huh.
All right, someone
game's
needs,
too difficult?
I think it's Barakett, iTerrain, and Legion, isn't it? The other players.
Yeah, I invited Barakett. I'm fucking Keehu can invite the rest. Fuck Keehu.
I don't
I trust
you,
Keehu.
Scrap your game for fucking too much difficulty. Whatever.
Who shitty game?
Exstellion.
go.
Do we ban the same maps?
I mean,
I'd say so, yeah.
Shipyard and Tower Ruin.
Yeah, might as well.
Yeah.
We could just agree to a map as well. Like, I don't think they give a fuck about the bans.
Okay, where is that Romanian guy?
Barakett is the team captain.
Nice.
For fuck's sake.
Whoa, four on a Lord Dem coming in with that 5,000 bitch here.
Nope.
Latori not only fucked up his gradual increments of bitch years, but Lord Dem just blew him the fuck out of the water. The question is, Lord Dem, the question is, are you going to be challenging for Screeper's title this week? Do you think you have the testosterone and the testicles to compete with the undefeated two? Come on, let's get this, boys. Is everyone ready?
Yeah. Oh, wait, someone should invite me.
What?
What?
Invites? No invites.
No, you are everyone replaced.
Wow. Guess that means I can go get dinner.
Yep.
Yeah.
Fuck, champ. All right, don't be sloppy, boys.
Yeah, we're not gonna be sloppy, don't worry. Oh my god.
Holy crap, Lord Dem with another 5,000 Screeper! Screeper, you have a challenger! Will you step up to the plate? Will you step up to the occasion?
Dude, if I see this Baraki kid, I'm gonna parry the shit out of him.
Barak said, "Is Tower Ruin fine with you?" So I guess we just ban maps. Or actually, let's go Cathedral. Okay, let's just do Cathedral.
Yeah,
sure, whatever. Do not try to parry Baraki, please. Even if you predict the slide, you can't parry it. It doesn't have to parry
external,
frames.
External parries, dude.
It doesn't have parry frames.
Whenever I get him in a 1v1, I'm gonna turn around and I'm gonna excellent buck him in 1v1. That's what I'm gonna
Whenever
do.
Whenever I see him in a 1v1, I'm just gonna turn around, alt F4, and kill myself.
I see. In this order?
Yep.
Okay.
I mean, I can't kill myself, then turn around, and then alt F4, can I?
Okay, rigor mortis is a peculiar characteristic.
It looks like all the rules are okay. Is everyone good to go?
Yeah,
I'm good.
Yes.
I'll ask Barak if he's good to go.
I'm ready to bust them.
A nut.
Bust on the... Oh.
Right, they're good to go.
Oh. I got jebaited, dude.
Jebaited, yeah.
Good fuck.
Holy shit, Lord Dem coming in with a 10,000 bit cheer, dude. Holy shit.
Can you give a
are you sure you won't eat your words with that screeper?
Can you give us some?
Yeah.
No, it's all mine!
I see, I see.
Call me Laughlies.
Who are we choosing?
I don't know who's choosing.
Okay, what side do we want, Alan?
Wait, oh yeah, attackers.
Attackers? Alright, yeah. Sweet.
It's slightly better because you can kill yourself on the geyser. Unless yeah. unless you actually do it by mistake. But you can do it willingly. And then
if you die today to a fucking geyser on your own.
Yeah. I will do that.
I will just leave the game, never look back.
Yeah. I want a bot.
Yeah, bots probably will do better than me, so that's fine.
I agree. Oh wait, I'm the same rep as Legion, shit.
Shit.
I have to grind.
You get the same amount of skill.
I have to grind.
Oh, right, boys, let's do this. Glasses are off!
Oh. Okay, let's go full tryhard!
Yeah, baby, let's do this!
I've got my country music playing, let's go.
I'll go to the left flag.
You mean Ugandan music?
I'm going down mid.
Alright, I'll go right.
Yeah. There's two people over
I got here. Two people on right.
Okay, you take the flag.
Alright, I'll get the flag. Okay.
I am
stall for as long as you can set.
Yeah. I'm full health, so I don't know. They're not really good players. It's the first time I've been hit. I will get eaten now. Yep. I am now dead.
Do you want me to sit on defense or come help out with the fight in mid?
Barakett's actually dead here. I'm nice. Gonna take the flag.
I'm respawning.
Right, keehu's dead.
Nice.
Alright, who do we want sitting on defense? Nobu or me?
I should be the one sitting on defense.
I got you.
Oh! Let's swap out.
Alright.
I'm gonna push for their defense.
Yep.
Nice! He's dead.
I gotta kill him.
Yeah.
My feet. PK just spawned. I'm coming back, boys. I don't want to fight. It's an only one.
Okay, I'm not.
You're alone, Shamsel.
They're getting revived.
I know.
No, I'm not going in there. I'll just run.
Yeah. They had like all on me, so it's fine.
Yeah. Oh, they're coming all four to our base.
Okay, I'm not gonna put in the flag.
I think one might be trying to stop you, Clutch. One is coming to you, Clutch.
Roger. He's going the long way around, though. So.
No, he's coming. He's coming all four. He turned around. Right,
if we can win this team fight, boys, we'll be in a really fucking good position.
Yeah, they need to help. I have two people on me. I definitely need help.
I'm coming.
I still have two people on my dick.
I'm gonna plant it in defense and then I'll come and help.
Holy shit, Barakett. Alright, I'm dead. I respawned.
I'll die here. I'm dead.
I got keehu over here.
You got three people on our flag.
I should be able to get the revive.
I'm dead. Keehu's running away.
Oh, fucking
flag.
Submix.
I didn't know. I was watching.
Fuck, I'm dead, boys. Both of the flags are on our defense.
I'm almost there, Alan. I'll stop the conk. Legion just almost killed himself.
Legion's dead. I'm dead. Fucking hell.
Fuck.
I got your res.
Alright, nice. Yeah, I killed one, so.
I'm going to the flag.
Is it Jordan?
Good fight.
Oh, nice.
There's no one on defense, so I can take their flag.
Alright.
Okay.
I'm not gonna
Two more people
yet.
Coming down to the defense side.
Alright.
Okay. I'm putting a trap on the defense.
Yeah, I'm almost dead.
Keehu was owned.
Go kill yourself on the geyser.
Yeah, I kill myself.
Ow.
You got executed?
Yeah, well, that's how it works, but it's all good.
That's fine. Like, they're not attacking me. Oh, what? I'm almost dead, so.
Ow. Ow.
Yeah, that's a lost fight. I'm not
going
there. Yeah,
don't go in there. Just defend. I respawn. I'm not coming back.
Yeah, I think maybe now I can put it in offense. Not that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just gonna keep pressuring on their home point because they keep sending multiple people
back.
That's
fine.
Three people at our point. Yeah.
Terrain's
there, one more.
Legion trying to get our flag.
They won't have the attack.
I'm out of stand.
Dead.
There's
Terrain's
all
dead.
Four people here. Yeah.
I have two people on my
Keehu's,
dick.
Keehu's low.
Oh,
Terrain's dead.
Keehu's dead almost.
Yeah.
He's dead now.
Oh, nice, you beast.
Do it.
No,
I'm gonna
do
this.
Oh,
you got revenge. Okay. Eat his ass.
Wait, I'm out of stamina. Hang on, let me just back up real quick because I'm.
Do you want me to plant? Do you want me to plant this last flag?
Yeah.
Planting.
Attack. Nice.
You're
nice,
fine.
Nice.
You're fine. Yeah. I made a mistake there, but
it's fine.
Kong's dead.
Keehu's going for eyes.
Kong's executed.
Oh, he parried that. Holy crap.
It's fine.
I'm
out of stamina. Careful.
You guys handle this.
Yeah.
I'm coming to help you.
Oh, nice. Okay. I'll stay on defense.
Okay. I'll put a bear trap
executed.
On attackers.
Well played. Keehu is dead and executed.
Nice.
Right, we should have this, boys. Just keep the flags covered. I'm going to stay in the middle so I can rotate wherever they go.
Yep.
Do you have any traps?
No, I just used it on Keehu.
Fair.
10 more seconds, boys.
Conk going down to defense.
Big fights, Barak.
Yeah, I'll
Barak
is
dead.
Right, Legion's given up.
Nice. Good fight.
Very easy first game. That's how I like it, boys. They kept sending multiple people back to deal with me, which allowed us to hold the flag for fucking ages. And then they just completely threw that team fight against you.
I mean, they lost the 4v3.
Yeah.
I only got one takedown.
Well, yeah. What helped?
So I just went and kept getting their flag.
What helped with that is that we had attackers, and I think you took their flag, so they had no flag, and we had two flags, so we had two buffs, and on top of that, Terrain is unable to block, so that helped.
Yeah, Terrain was one bar within the first two.
Yeah, like I didn't even go to the fight, and he was already one bar. Like. And then Keehu almost died immediately as well, so... Then it was just like a 1v2 against Barakett, and I was 1v1ing Legion.
Yeah.
It's good that Barakett, she beat me, because you got a free heavy because of that. That was really good.
Oh yeah, by the way, if you're getting Gabroken, like if you're getting 2v1'd by Azerker and whoever else.
Right, they want their tower ruin, by the way.
Okay. If you're getting 2v1'd by Azerker and whoever else, and if it looks like they're going to be guard breaking into zone, don't counter guard break, because then you can block the zone.
Yep.
Yeah, because the last two hits will be like damage mitigated, which and you'll get hyper armor, so you can just block it.
Yeah, you can block it, and then you can block the incoming heavy or whatever, right? So it's that's what it should be doing.
Yep.
Obviously not always, because then
everyone ready?
Yep,
I'm ready.
Yes. Time to blow them out.
Easy 2-0s. Let's do this, boys. I guess we let them choose what side they want.
Yeah,
You have to let them.
Are they?
Hello?
Hello?
Are you?
They're having heated internal discussion.
Big discussion.
Okay, on this map, I am not sure what the setup should be, because like you have to go in the tower, and it feels like kind of difficult to spread out the forces. So I guess like it depends.
I don't know the new spawns for this.
Yeah. Like I think we should go in like maybe send three people at the bottom and then adjust accordingly. Like one of us should immediately go to the highest spot on the fucking tower, so that should be like a really good 1v1, so like clutch or set mix.
Yeah. Yeah,
I'll go there. Like a really good
so
pass.
Where do you want me to go, sorry?
Let's go free on the very bottom of the tower and then adjust accordingly. If there's like two people...
I'll go top.
Yeah, you go top. Like go...
Zapmix is always top, baby.
I know.
Yeah, dude.
Feels good. Munkus, actually.
Feels really good.
Yeah. Go with the ladder, yeah.
Yeah, that's what I do. Intended, don't worry.
Ladder right here. Okay, there's two. Okay, we can... There's only one, okay.
I have no one over here. Okay, I got my flag. I have someone chasing me. Yeah, it's a Surfer. I don't want to do
I'm
this.
I'm here
dude.
With Legion.
He grabbed me out of my GV. I'm dead here.
No,
I'm not dead.
Oh, I can't help on my OS.
Nice.
Terrain's also dead.
He's out of stam.
I'm against a Surfer, so I don't know. And he's getting free lights after each heavy.
Keehu's dead. Taking the flag. I killed them both. Shaman's coming for me.
I've got him.
Nice. Well played.
Take that. I'm gonna go help.
Yep.
I need help now.
Okay. We're in trouble up here.
I'm placing defense.
Yeah, you really, whoever was supposed to be coming to help me, like you should have come like straight away because you would have been able to save me, but I just died. We've lost the flag.
I might get the revive on your clutch.
Alright.
I get the revive, you go help.
Dead.
Oh my god.
I can stop Legion from planting the flag, but...
Oh, I got this res here?
Oh, fuck my life.
Oh, mine, alright.
Yep. Fuck.
That's not good. I'm dead.
How low are they, Clutch? I got your res, too.
Keyu is really low.
Fucking hell, I'm dead. He parried me.
Dead. I get the revive.
I killed Kong, but it doesn't matter.
Nice.
They're gonna revive.
I can't believe I only got 20 renown for fucking 1v2ing, dude.
Oh, against Jamsel?
Alright, guard break again.
Yep. Yeah, he's not gonna guard break. Do not zone.
I can Uganda maybe?
Nice.
No, I can't.
Alright,
I'll try and keep you covered. Actually, I'm gonna go help them out in the two.
Yep.
Legion's on the floor.
You want me to place the second flag? Oh, they're taking defense. He who just took defense.
Oh, that's fine, I'll chase after.
I'm OS,
I'll replace defense.
That was super low from him spamming attacks at me. I've respawned.
I'm going to help this team fight. Yeah, I'm going to help you guys.
The other team have two offerings.
I pounced on Legion. He took zero damage from it, somehow.
I got terrain, killed Keehu as well, they're both dead.
I need help with Barakett, I can't do anything about him.
I have speed revive.
Oh, no.
Taking the flag.
He's dead. Okay. I'm gonna grab it,
Yeah. We don't need three people here. I'm coming to defend with you.
Yeah. Oh, there's someone over here. It's Keehu again.
Yeah, I'm with you.
Legion's a fucking good player, dude.
Oh my god.
Amazing. Alright.
You guard break, I will launch.
Okay. I can't. Oh my
it's
god,
fine.
Dude, Shams will come in.
Alright, you
I'm
should be dead.
I'm dead.
I blocked that. Oh my gosh. Nice.
Yeah, already spawned. Do we know where the flags are?
Yeah, they're here.
Help! If possible.
Oh shit.
I'm dead. Oh no, I'm not. Now I am.
I'm almost in our team fight, boys. Oh, someone coming down the zip line.
I'm alone here, fuck.
Kia's trying to get the revive. I stopped it. Yeah, that's a good fight.
Nice.
I'm picking myself back up.
Yeah, I just got light spam to death.
Oh no.
I'm dead.
I'm out of spam.
Coming to help. I can get that revive.
Fuck, I almost had revenge.
Do we still have two?
They're ignoring me. They're ignoring me.
Nice, nice.
Getting the other revive.
Legion's bled.
Legion's dead. He's dead.
Terrain's very low.
Keehu's bled, so.
Terrain's very low.
Terrain's dead.
Don't! Oh my god. I'm out of stam.
I'm trying to place attack.
I can't stop these revives.
Someone needs to stop Keehu. Clutch can't do it.
Fuck.
Nice.
I'm out of stamina first. Interesting usage of revenge.
Are you okay there, Keehu?
Oh, that was...
Taking the flag.
I can't. Okay.
Like, planting it in defense.
Oh my god.
Great.
We're coming, so...
Three lights after each heavy. Nice!
This is mine? Oh.
It's fine. Just kill him now.
Yep.
And I got two res.
I'm putting in the flag.
Nice.
I'm out of stam.
I have all of my feeds.
What?
Oh,
damage reduction face. Is great.
We have all three flags.
I just got plunged. Hello?
Oh, nice.
Don't get plunged. Look out.
Planting the bear trap on defense.
I stopped the revive.
Nice.
I'm putting in the fight trap.
Getting the revive.
I think they're gonna get Keehu's legions.
Almost dead.
Getting the revive.
Nice.
Keehu's dead. Executing. I got plunged. Nice.
Got him.
Nice.
I need some help with Barakett if possible.
Hang on.
No, I can't, boys. Nice.
You go break, I'll plunge.
Yeah.
It's a free
play. Nice. Well played.
He's dead.
I'll stay defend. Keehu's coming for defense.
He's executed.
I need help. I need help as soon as possible.
Hang on.
Oh my god. You must defend.
Okay,
I'm getting eaten.
Keehu's
dead. Leave him.
Terrain's dead and executed.
Leave Keehu alone.
Okay, it's okay.
Good lord.
Alright. You handle that clutch, I'm going back to ice.
I have a new clutch.
Yo, don't have three people there. One person has to go back.
I'm just putting traps on
Legion,
really.
Legion coming to help there. Keehu
nice.
Losing
nice.
The time.
Nice. Oh.
Alright.
Oh, baby!
Get wiped
That's
out.
What I'm on about!
Alright.
Shaman's alright, I think.
Yeah, Legion had a big game. 100 points.
Dude, Legion, I bit him and he took 0 damage.
Yeah, good outplay.
And it says 50. 50 damage, bite. No damage.
Get out.
Alright, I believe that's GG them, right?
Yep.
Yeah, we just 2-0 them.
They got wiped.
Wiped, baby. That's how I like it. It's okay, Legion. At least you'll have the memories of winning when you used to be in my team.
What memories of what winning? He didn't go to the Euro series.
True.
At least he won the qualifiers, so.
Against the likes of Tony and Vengeful Lord.
Vengeful Lord is a formidable warlord player. Do not flame him.
Listen, why really am I the...
Listen. Go mid. He's not going mid. He doesn't listen.
It's okay.
So it's us versus Scores team then, I see.
Already?
Yep.
All right.
Yep, it's finals.
If we do win, then we're gonna have to win probably like 2 more games against them, 2 more best of 3s. Or best of 5s, I don't know if I can know what the finals are.
Grand finals of best of 5.
both to.
If we win, we gotta win once.
Well, yeah, but like I'm saying, like in the worst case scenario, I guess if we do win, then we would have to win. We have to play.
Wait, Bodrat, you play pictures, hands axe, in a bathrobe.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Of course.
Of course.
Pogcham, dude.
Pogchampu. What else is it gonna be?
Nice, nice. Are we waiting for something?
I don't think so. I think we're just... oh yeah, they have to invite us, so we're waiting for that. Yep. So yeah, in this game, it's gonna be a lot more difficult to fight anyone 1v1.
Apart from me, it's gonna be easier for me because I'm gonna be laggy as fuck and I'm playing Zerg.
Ooh, let's go. Well, I mean,
I can hear scores tilt incoming.
I mean, like, even then, last game there were two people from NA and they were both assassins, so should have been okay.
Yeah, keehu and Terrain got hit by a lot of my shit.
Yeah,
Terrain got hit by a lot of my shit, dude. What do you mean?
I just saw the best keehu clip ever in For Glory.
Oh, let me look at this.
Oh, what? You talking about the double whiff guard break?
No. Something way better. The MD clutch.
All right, let's have a look at this shit.
He's a really good player.
That is some Fatal Fate kind of play. That is
Oh, what? My constant OOS lights?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Good duel.
Yeah, Kihu's parry skills are overwhelming.
They're quite nuts.
God damn, it looks beautiful to see that number one, the bitchiers leaderboard, 35,000 bits, dude. Looks like Screeper might finally be defeated.
So, Salary win?
What? They banned Shipyard and Tower Ruin.
Okay.
Yep.
What do we want to ban?
Market Town, I guess?
Market Town and Viking Village, so then we get to play Cathedral, or we want to play Viking Village, then we can ban Cathedral and...
No, let's play Cathedral. Let's ban Viking Village.
Okay.
We ban Viking Village and what?
Market Town.
Oh, there was still Cathedral. There was still Cinder Mill left.
Oh, good choice.
I forgot about that map.
Same.
Oh,
okay, we're going to play on Cinder Mill.
I don't like Cinder Mill that much, but we haven't played either. It yet.
Wait, Cinder Mill? What map is that?
That's Village. It used to be just Village.
Oh, okay.
They changed name so it can't be confused with Viking Village. And they choose the sites. I don't know about this map. I don't like all the lava and shit in the map, but...
Me neither.
They're probably gonna choose defenders, I would assume, but I'm not sure. But they
let them choose side. Yeah. Oh, Skorbrand's a solid red for me. And then everyone else was yellow. Oh, now Bodrat's red.
Yeah, that's
Bodrat how normally doesn't have a terrible connection to me, though.
Yeah, Bodrat's green to
they're
me.
They're all yellow to me.
For me, they're all green except Skorbrand. Oh, now they're yellow, now they're green. Yeah, it should be. Should be like standard. Like to them.
Yeah.
Okay, alright, well, someone goes mid with me, and then the other two handle.
I guess I'll go with you.
Yeah, because the Shaman's worse in 1v1, right? So I would want.
Which side do you want me to go?
Wherever. Yeah, wherever. Yeah, wherever you spawn.
Alright, sounds good. Sounds good.
Why does Bodrat play this game so much, dude?
Let's win this game.
What do you mean? Bodrat's 103.
Yeah, come on, boys. Let's get revenge for last week. We can do this.
Yo,
but we got a pawn sorted.
He's rep 134. What do you mean he plays this game so much?
Yeah, and he started like 2 months after me on PC. Not to mention he's got all those Xbox.
I think you should talk about Rave more.
No, he started way later than that. He started in like June or July, didn't he?
Yeah. Yeah, but Rave. Yeah, but Rave started in August. He's a fucking
rave, dude.
Go. Okay, I'll go right. Oh, okay.
it probably would have been better for you to go this way that I'm going, just because you're a lot quicker than me. But
probably, yeah. But I'm in a 1-1 against Skor now.
Good start.
Oh, good recovery.
Skor, me having a. Beast 1v1.
I'm pouncing on Weeaboo, just hit him.
Oh fuck. Yeah, I forgot you can just do that, sorry, that was my mistake.
Oh, nice, good save.
Skor is dead, I won my 1v1, hitting the flag.
Oh, fuck my life, why did I fucking fall for that, dude?
Interesting.
Placing defense, boys.
Got Bodrat. Taking the flag.
Okay. I'll help him.
Do you want me to plant or not?
Oh, he caught me.
Kente's dead.
You can plant now.
Planting.
I'll try to get the revive. I won't get it.
Do you want Rave's me to set dead. On defense?
Rave's getting executed. Yeah.
Nice.
Alright, I'll set on defense.
I'm getting the revive on y'all.
Watch out for
I'm
PK.
I'm not getting the revive.
I'm gonna come and help out in mid.
Score
oh, you know, don't revive. Need to. Don't need to.
Okay, I can finally revive you.
Kensei's coming up. I'm going to need some help because he's really difficult to react to.
Yep, I'm coming.
Okay.
I will place the third flag. I will place the third flag.
He's in the ground. Oh, okay.
Someone, Cluster needs help immediately, boys.
Yeah, but yeah. We need to...
Right. We guaranteed a kill there, though.
Yeah, okay. I'm kind of low.
Two people here.
I'll catch Weeaboo. You just go help, sir.
I should be able to get this.
Yeah, I'm fighting school right now. Yeah, just try.
Concept,
so. Okay, I got it.
Nice.
Oh, okay,
I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go. You guys can gank. I'm gonna help y'all.
They're taking fucking.
I can't reach. Kensei's dead.
He's dead. Nice.
Of course.
We have two flags.
Oh, nice.
I'll place defense.
Oh yeah, you're super low.
I'm gonna go push their defense.
Yep, we got two flags. I'm here with you. You got break.
Okay. Oh, he's gonna zone.
I gotta be careful.
I'm literally dead. I'm dead in one hit. Yep, there.
Okay.
Yeah, that's the issue.
Okay,
like,
I'm alone against Rave.
So low that... Yeah, I can't help you, so that means you have to be able to... Oh, fuck.
Yeah,
and they're taking defense.
Yeah, I can't stop that.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm dead. Fuck's sake, I didn't see Skor coming.
Fuck.
I'm respawned.
Yeah. Fuck. Yeah.
I'm coming for your res clutch. They left you alone?
Of course.
Nice.
Oh my god.
I'll take
Okay, I'm dead.
I'm coming over to you, Alan. Score's dead.
Oh. I'm respawning. I'm going to help the team fight.
Go ahead.
Oh, what the fuck?
I'm dead.
We gotta be careful. The Kensei's.
I'm coming over. The PK is trying to join you guys.
Nice. Kensei's bleeding out. I'm out of stamina, so I need help. No, it's fine.
I'm gonna take their defense.
I took the flag.
Should be able to take it.
Score is on me. Score's out of stamina.
Fuck. They can't res Bodrat though, so he's out for another 20 seconds.
Nice.
Yeah, I'm against Score.
Yeah, I'm here.
I'm against but Kensei, Score.
Okay, Lurin's with you. I'm spawning one.
I'm back.
Peek is dead.
We're coming. Try and survive as long as you can. They're taking defense.
I'm almost dead. Okay, I got health from the kill.
Easy.
Oh, what the fuck?
I'll take it.
Don't die, though.
Ah, of course I died.
Okay, he's beating out. Nice. I'm getting the flag, actually. I'll place attackers. Placing attackers. They're reviving. Nice. But it didn't, because they fucked up.
I'm leaving him.
Ooh. Okay, two people coming. Nice.
Okay, we got the third flag.
Yeah, go plant.
I'm trying to put orders on my ass.
Nice.
I'm planting third flag. Keep orders off me. We got it.
Nice.
Rave's almost dead. Rave's not almost dead.
I'm gonna go defense to just defend it.
I'm on eye.
Rave's dead.
Rave's alive.
Rave's going to eyes. Rave's dead. Kensei's coming to defense, but I should be okay. I'm full health and I have fury.
Okay.
I bit Score over here. Nice.
Are you fine against Kensei?
Yeah.
You gotta Bodrat's on ice.
Yeah.
Guard break.
I'm just gonna do that.
Guard break.
Hang on. He's dead.
Mm. Nice. Fire flask.
Oh nice. My bad.
Oh yeah, baby. That's what I'm on about. 3-0 victory. It's not even difficult.
Let's go.
How far are we in the tournament?
This is the finals.
Finals.
Oh.
Win one more and win grand finals.
Okay.
Yeah, this is double elimination, so if we do win, then we have to wait for them to come back, and then we play them again.
Right.
Okay, so yeah, they get to choose the map. Yeah, they get to choose the map.
Oh, yeah.
Call out bleeding targets a little bit more. I made a couple mistakes because I didn't know people were bleeding.
Okay. I made a big mistake at the beginning when we were fighting 2v2, because you got a pounce, like a bleed pounce, and I thought I would be able to just get a lot of damage on Kong, who wasn't pounced, but instead he shield bashed you, which made you stop the pounce, and then he lighted me while I was I should just
in case something like that happens in a 2v2, just take the guaranteed damage.
Yeah, I think I should just like position myself a little bit better and then heavy the Kensei.
Yeah. Because that's like, what, 38,
33
damage?
Yeah, 38. Top heavy is
38,
yeah.
Yeah. But I think you get two guaranteed.
Yeah, but sure. Well, there's always going to be the partner, right? So I'm not sure if they're going to be, if they're going to let me get two heavies, right?
Yeah, true.
I could maybe be able to most often get like a Cobra Strike into double light bleed, but then if they just let the bleed complete, the pounce complete, it's just gonna deal like 20 damage instead.
Yeah.
Which then, well, 20 damage is still nice, but they can deal damage onto you or me.
Let's win once more.
Am I going back mid again with Allah?
I think I should go
mid with Allah.
Yeah, yeah.
Yep.
Okay. I'll go left, you go right.
Yep.
I think they're gonna send Kensei Kong again. Yep.
Yeah.
There is Shamsel up here. That's gonna be boring.
Oh, that was actually guaranteed somehow.
I got rave bleeding.
What?
Oh, I got body blocked. That was my bad.
Weebus bleeding.
I'm okay. Having difficulties against Bodrat. I might die.
I'm one bar.
Yeah, I'm dead against.
I'm gonna just get the game. Oh no.
Yeah, you didn't even get that.
Damn.
Yeah, I fucked up.
No.
I'm struggling in the 1v1 versus score.
Okay. I'll be there like 3 seconds. Got back up spawn. A little bit.
I almost have
keep
event.
Occupied.
I'm gonna do that.
Oh, wait.
Holy shit, that makes you need to kill me.
Hello.
Oh.
Alright, I'm gonna go plant in defense, boys.
I'm dead. Fucking hell.
Okay.
That works.
Yep. Oh, I can say on my ass.
I'm stealing their defense. I'm stealing their defense.
Yeah,
yo, Alan, when you're back, could you come kill me and revive me?
Well, it's gonna be difficult because we have like a full bar of shield.
Alright, never mind. I'll just go push up. Probably best for you, Sam.
Oh, my bad. Oh!
Okay.
It's fine. It's, oh, no, he's not dead.
He's dead.
Leave him.
Yeah.
Oh! He got shield.
Nice.
Look out, there's a guy coming.
There's two on defense.
Yeah, three people there. I don't know where they exactly are, but. I'm still on defense here.
They're trying to place attackers. No, they're not.
Bodrat just planted a trap.
Are all of them there?
No, I got score here.
Yeah, but
he's out of stamina.
I need some help. Bodrat's executing me.
Yeah, I can't.
Never mind. I'm executed.
Yeah, I'm against two people here.
Are all of them there or not?
I see two.
No, I've got score.
Oh my god, the toy.
I'm gonna try to help you, Jordan.
What? Alright, I'm gonna come up as well. They've got two flags, so we need to push a bit more. They're planting in attackers.
Oh, I'm dead. He hyper armored through it.
I'm trying to get this revive.
Okay. I'm respawning. I'm coming to help the mid flag.
Nice. Weaver's dead.
Let's
try not
defense.
To focus just on killing one person, but it's 4-on-1.
Yeah.
Don't get stuck on team fighting.
They took defense. Parried. I'm coming.
You go attack y'all, I'll go defense.
Yeah, I'm helping y'all. So.
Just go. I can handle
it.
Okay,
Shaman's coming to their base.
Okay, they have all three flags right now. I'm fighting Bodra.
I parried that dude.
I don't want to be in a 1v1.
I couldn't block him.
Nice.
Rage blows at Pete, keep him off me.
Yeah.
Right, actually, you keep him busy. I'm going to go take their attack.
Yep.
Nice. Get that.
Oh, two people on me. I can't keep him really busy. But a Skorbrand's coming for you, Dutch.
Can you take this alone?
No,
or do I need to have
one bar, below one bar.
I got him.
No.
Okay,
I have to leave you. Maybe I can do something.
That's fine. I'm gonna die anyway.
Yeah, I'm dead. Okay. Well, that's fine, I guess. You need to die.
I'm alone by myself.
Yeah,
you're 1v4 right now.
They're placing the third flag. I can't interrupt it in time.
I'm out of stam.
I'm so fucking low. I'm dead.
Oh,
my god. Oh god, break me. What the fuck?
What?
There's a trap on ice.
Yeah, I'm on bar.
No, get off the fucking ladder, what are you doing?
Oh my.
Yeah, I tried to save you, but I couldn't make it in time.
Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to get eyes anyway, Bogart's out with a trap. So what happened in that game, boys?
Well, we lost the teamfight at mid. Well, the teamfight, the 2v2 at mid.
And we lost both 1v1s, I think. No, one 1v1. We got the first 1v1.
Yeah, and later on, like, I guess because of stealth, I wasn't sure if they have people or not. And then we ended up in like a 4v1 or something. I left immediately, but they still got defense. And then from that, he's a shaman. I can't catch up even if he has the flag. So I like, we did interrupt him like at the very end, but the entire time I was chasing, I was also like not very, I didn't have much health anyway. I had like 3 bars with defense or 4 bars with defense, which is decent. But like, then we got like LeWeaboo, and then he was just spamming attacks at Jordan, and he couldn't block them because 60 FPS streaming, can't say. And then because of that, Jordan died, and I got the revive, but then it didn't really matter anyway. Like if we had killed LeWeaboo there immediately, then we would have had like a number advantage.
What map do we want?
I don't know, tower ruin, maybe. I'm not sure.
Yeah, and take defender side, because defender side seems very favored with those zip lines.
Yeah, maybe.
How do you boys feel about that?
I'm not sure which one's the defenders.
I'm so, fine with any map.
Fine. All right, let Rave know, y'all.
Okay. Tower ruin.
But yeah, like I dealt a lot of damage at the beginning in the very first fight, but I, Jordan died early on because he was like getting hit a lot, and I couldn't help him as much.
On my 1v1, so I didn't die, but it was just a case of that Skor was just playing really, really passive. Like, I couldn't do anything. Like, if I tried to be aggressive, he just hit me, and then it ended up on both of us just standing there looking at each other on the flag.
Yeah, I had the same issue with Bodrat.
Oh, but didn't you die, Setmix?
Yeah, I died to Bodrat.
Yeah, so, like, if he's playing very passive, then just leave him alone, like, and don't leave the fight, but like just play passive as well.
Yeah, just and, sit on the flag.
Just make sure he doesn't get the flag, and then
that's what I did. But I had struggles blocking him as soon as he attacked, which was like once in 30 seconds.
Do you want to fight Skor then, and I'll fight Bodrat, because I have no problem with Bodrat.
We can try.
What's taking so long here?
Not sure. Rave has
Did you let Rave know?
I pinged Rave, yeah.
Ping Skor bar as well. Maybe Rave's not reading Discord.
He's the fucking team captain. Well, the lobby captain. Well, the fucking captain. Captain of the lobby, let's go.
See?
I guess Rave is blind.
He's French-Canadian.
Yeah, true.
We want defenders, right?
I guess.
I guess. It's more spread out, but it's also not, in a way. Like, the zip lines make it easy to, like, get flags and get back, but it also makes it difficult to just keep on pressure as well, so I guess it's balanced in that way.
I feel like it'd be easier to rotate on attackers, but for getting flags back, it's easier for defenders.
Maybe, yeah.
Let's win this.
Yeah.
I'm going to run Sharpen, simply because I don't think I've actually had both my Tier 3 and Tier 4 feet up.
Yeah, it's going to be difficult in Tribute.
So I think I'll just run Sharpen, because Sharpen's going to be a lot stronger by itself than Fury.
Yeah. And Jordan, be careful against Weibo as well, because, like,
Yeah.
We get a bleed, but he just keeps spamming attacks into you, and it's, I know it's very difficult to defend. You can't roll away either or anything, because...
Do we play here
the same way? Roll away, can't react because he's laggy.
Yeah, do we play the same way like we did last time? Three people down bottom and
yeah,
I go...
That worked out very well, yeah, so...
Okay.
Just turn up my reaction dial real quick.
Let's go.
Come on, get that adrenaline pumping, y'all! I am not going to throw an attack, I am going to block!
Ooh. Quite the offensive stance right there. Where even are we? Oh, okay.
What?
Set next.
Hello?
Good start.
You got me down.
Get beamed.
You walked into me. Stop doing that. It hurts. Okay, I can't go top. I have to fight on the middle.
Garbrick?
Why are you here? Okay, whatever.
Oh! What are you doing?
Okay, I thought you were going away! Hello? Like, we have no one to walk.
Weeaboo's dead, Weeaboo's dead, don't hit him.
Okay. Oh, nice.
Nice.
Yeah, I'm dead.
I'm super low here.
Harried.
Nice.
GB? Oh no.
Now I have two people on me.
I can't do anything about that.
Oh.
Yeah, I had no recovery on that. They're gonna get the bottom flag.
I got parried. I'm dead.
Yeah, of course you can.
You go up, Rick, if you can. Okay. It's fine too. It's bled.
GB?
Oh.
Dead.
I'm taking the flag.
I'm dead.
They're taking the flag as well. I'm gonna intercept.
Placing defense.
Wow, oh, nice.
I'm going to sneak defense.
But the thing is that. Enough is that for sure.
I got their flag.
Harry, nice, well played. I can't get out.
I'm dead.
Yeah, I couldn't move.
Yeah, we have two flags right now. I'm not placing it though, because I have to.
Allo could use some help if possible.
Yeah, no, I'm defending right now.
He can just spam attacks into me, I can't do anything. Yeah, and I'm dead. Fucking 60 FPS streaming, can't see.
Yeah, we got two flags.
Yeah. I'm gonna run to you once I spawn.
I'm staying on defense right now. Yeah, I'm getting invaded by people.
Yeah, I'm gone. I'm coming down the zip line.
Just stay alive.
No, I'm trying to kick against Shamsel. Yeah,
there's not much I can do about that. I'm dead now.
I'm coming, Clutch. Hang on. 3 seconds.
Imagine this is a plan to come to you guys as well.
I will respawn. I will go and sneak their flag.
That?
You guys fight.
Skorbrand's less than one. Nice.
I'm leaving.
I'm sneaking defense.
Are you?
Oh.
I cannot take the defense flag because there's a Kansai.
That took way too long there.
Dead. Got a second flag. I'll defend.
I'm coming. You've got a Shamsel behind you, Seth.
Yeah, it's fine. What the
actually,
fuck?
I'm gonna plant just to give you the attack before your attack.
Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah.
Skorbrand is bled.
Grabbed him.
What the fuck?
Okay, Bodrat's dead. Alern, you can leave, I think.
Yep.
Alright, let's go.
Clutch has defend.
They're reviving. Okay, y'all have small eyes. It's fine.
I do have small eyes.
Fucking Asians.
They're getting another revive.
Yeah,
that's fine. They're all alive.
We have all three flags, though.
Yeah, we have the defense and the attack buff advantage right now, so let's just get back and defend. Three going to defense.
There's someone trying to intercept you, though, I think.
Placing... Can't get it. I was really close, though.
King and Neygon, yeah, I'm dead. He can just spam everything at me. Nothing I can do.
Kensei's dead. Oh, damn it. Picking up the flag. I'm not placing it. It's coming to a team fight.
Score is less than a bar.
Yeah, I'll leave him.
Dead.
I'm getting the revive. I'm not getting the revive.
Oh, sorry.
It's fine. Place defense. Stopped Rave from picking up the flag. Or was autism?
Bodrat's dead.
Rave's dead as well.
Take the flag.
Weeaboo's here on the attack. Running.
Yeah, stop him.
Okay, boys. I want to watch this revive and defense.
Yep. I'm about to place the third flag if you can keep this weep off me.
Okay. Yeah, someone needs to rotate and defend attack as soon as that flag is planted, boys.
He's on the ground. Yeah, I'm here.
Shaman coming my way.
Okay. I'm coming clutch.
Yeah. With eyes and right.
Someone else go help clutch.
I need help.
I'm sprinting.
Dude.
Rave's dead.
Really poor team position in there.
It's fine.
Oh, and I got...
Score is dead, it's fine.
Oh, that was really bad. Was that your
fine, Bodrat's dead. Yeah, it's fine, but they're all dead.
Nice.
Okay.
Position yourselves out correctly, everyone on 1 point.
Yep.
I've got 10 seconds till I'm back.
Y'all, you go eyes.
Okay. I'm going eyes.
One eyes, one mid.
PK is here on attackers.
Shaman's
coming. I'm back.
I need help. Two here. I need help.
Well, the thing is that the...
Someone go help Setmix.
Well, I can't.
I can't.
Defense.
Yeah, I'm here.
Bodrat's going ice. I'm helping on ice.
I'm coming defense to help out Allah.
Like,
Rave's dead. There's a trap, y'all.
I'm dead. But Rave's dead as well.
Yeah, it's a 1v1 now. It's not good.
Nice. Bodrat's dead.
I'm getting the revive from you.
Yeah.
I deflected Skorbrand. Oh, he's not dead though, because the chilling stare.
Oh my god, okay. I'm walking into your trap. I'm on my way to you, Clutch. I'm out of the trap. I'm almost there. You got a third on you, Clutch. Third on you. Kong behind you. I'm here.
Oh, I'm parried.
Score is stopping me. Fucking.
Bodrat's cliff.
I've respawned.
Out of stem.
I'm pretty much on their
side. I'm parried.
Taking the flag.
Nice!
Placing defense. Placed it. I'll stay on defense for now.
I'm gonna go ice, but I should be in time actually, yeah.
I'm already at ice.
Okay, I'm leaving ice then.
Defense is get... Oh no.
Kensei's coming to...
Yeah, Kensei's coming. I need help. Two people here. I'm very low already.
Yeah.
I'm sat on attack with score.
I'm dead. Bodrat, kill me. Careful. 20 seconds.
More coming for defense.
We need to help on defense.
Bodrat's bleeding to death.
Nice.
Kensei's dead. Go right. Attack.
Oh.
Fucking hell.
I didn't make it in time.
Sorry, just keep defending.
Yeah. You find on ice?
Nope. I'm out of stam against this guy.
No.
Why? Oh, whatever. I'm going to help.
Huh. Nice! I'm gonna get the attack.
Defense.
I'm here
defense.
With you all. Guard break.
We'll... He's just gonna parry me.
I got guard break.
He guard break me, yeah. It's fine.
I'm gonna go help Alert.
One of you watch attack.
I'll watch attack.
Okay, I'm coming then.
No. Say nice.
They're gonna get their flag.
So we gotta just defend for 45 seconds, those two.
Okay, I think me dying there is pretty good, but...
I'm getting attacked by PK.
Yeah, but I got a conk here as well.
Okay, it's fine. PK's going away. 30 seconds. I'm going to help you, Clutcher.
Nice clip. I've just respawned. It's gonna take me a bit to get back.
Watch out for the PK. Nice, yeah. PK's dead. He died to my fire flask.
I'm going back.
Just hold out. Just watch. I'm going back. I'm going back. Who we do have? Just watch the two we do have. That's all we need.
Don't die. Don't die. I'm coming to help you.
Out of stamina.
Attack. Attack.
I'm going back to attack. Yeah. I'm on attack. I got two people on me.
Brave's dead.
They're taking it.
Yes.
Yes, boys. That's what I'm on about.
Nice.
Nice composition. Woo!
Good fight.
I just want to say that I out-of-stammed Heavy Rave three times.
Off, dude. I was nice. Popping off.
Three times.
Nice. How many times, Jordan?
How many times?
Three.
Oh, that's a...
All right, let's win this.
Rafe still finishing that burger from Montreal, dude.
Oh no.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh no.
Yeah, some good chips.
Can we game?
We cannot. I'm going to their team. Fuck y'all. Fuck all y'all.
Oh no, dude.
Stop, I'm gonna have an epileptic fit and you're gonna be down a player.
Oh no.
Oh no.
They're down a player as well, but it's not here.
Alright, he's here, he's just responding to an email. So yeah. He won't be back. For 5 hours.
He's just
right. All right, boys. They've got until 11 p.m. my time, and or else they get defaulted.
Ooh. Oh, he's back.
Let's go,
boys.
I was taking my AIDS medicine. Alright. Understandable.
Alright, so how are we doing this at the start? Same again, me set on the sides, you and y'all mid.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You just have to be careful of the cancel, Jordan. Like, I take a lot of damage, but you just die. Oh, yeah.
I'm just not gonna ever go for a pounce.
Yeah, unless it's actually going to work. Like, if the other guy is super low, then maybe you can go for a pounce.
Yeah, maybe.
If you are not super low, then you can go for a pounce in general. But like when you try to pounce and you're like below one bar, it's not gonna work. And just take it like more passive, I guess.
Yeah, so time to turn the country music back on.
Oh, no. You got no throat singing, let's go.
Going to the right?
Yep, going left.
Yeah, so that makes if you fight Bodrat again, just like don't attack.
Yeah. I mean, yeah.
Should be able to.
Let's fight out here.
Again.
I've got score.
Alright.
Nice. How did that hit me?
Got score down to 2 bars.
Border is 1 bar.
I'm over a bar, but I need help against LeWeaboo.
I can't help you really.
Okay.
Because I'm chasing the guy who's.
I've got score down to 4 or 5 HP.
I'm dead. I couldn't parry.
Border is still 1 bar.
You're gonna get gank clutch. Nice. Stay alive, clutch. I'm running to you.
Oh shit! I'm extremely low.
Bodrat's dead.
Woo!
Getting the flag.
Rave's 2 bars here with me. So am I though.
I'm coming. Oh, I got score here.
Oh, yo, fuck. Does someone want to come to the flags and kill me and revive me?
I can. I'm here as
oh,
well.
Oh, nice. Fucking lights tracking girls. I'm dead.
They're gonna do it quick before I plant the defense.
I'm coming.
Nice.
Okay. I'm reviving.
I've respawned.
Can I revive?
Okay. There we go.
I'll stop it.
Jordan, I'm gonna get the revive.
Two people
here. He's coming to you. Yeah, I'm gonna plant in the defense and then we can have the advantage in this 2v2.
Yeah, oh my god. Nope. He dropped my dodge.
Let's go
help.
Yeah, they took defense.
I'll learn to stop the defense. I'll help whoever's alive.
Make sure this is a PK.
Wait, I got your res set. I got your res.
Okay. Nice. Well played. I'm going to help Alern.
Got Bodrat executing.
Scores Baron
with
half.
The Alern.
Yeah, but I'm super low as well.
Hey.
All right, you go and get that defense.
I'm taking the flag.
I'm going to put a trap on attack first.
What the fuck was that?
Nice. Do you want me to kill you, Alan?
No, I'm going to go and die.
Okay.
Maybe I can do some damage or something. I'm going to try and attack their defense. Although I would assume Rave's going to be there. Shaman just spawned.
I'll go attack them with them. Conk coming up and Shaman coming up, I think. I'm going to stay here with you then.
Kensei's here as well. Oh, Pika's here as well.
Oh, all four here. All four
Yeah, Jordan, that was bad communication.
Okay. Well, I said I was going to the flag like a while ago.
I did not hear that, sorry. Like, I didn't hear anything.
I have two people on me.
Yeah, I'm coming. I'm super low, but I mean... Wait, was it one bar? Score is almost dead.
Oh,
that
I'm low. OOS, sorry, not low on health.
Mm.
Oh, someone help me. Oh, never mind. Skorbrand did me a
dead?
Big favor.
LeWeaboo's dead.
I'm very, very close to dead.
I've got Rafe here at one bar. I've been paid.
Nice.
Yo, Clash, can you kill me?
If I can.
Oh, okay, never mind. I got the.
Rave is dead, I'm taking the flag back.
I need to
nice.
Die.
Nice. Alright, this will be the third flag, boys. Me and Seth are still sitting on defense. I've got a bear trap on the top.
I need to die. I want to die here.
Okay, I'll let you die.
Right, I'll come and prevent
20
them
seconds
from,
until I'm back.
Stopping you, yo.
Okay.
Okay. So, Mixia, you defend.
Pika's here, on defense.
10 seconds until I'm back.
I'm getting max punish on Bodrat.
I'm back. I just respawned.
I need help against Score.
I shouldn't be. Oh, there's someone that's coming.
I mean, yeah, that's the issue.
Bodrat's dead, executing.
Nice.
They're taking the attack.
No, they're not.
Nice.
Score and me are almost
dead. I'm coming to you, Seth.
Fucking.
I'm almost dead, so I gotta be careful.
I'm gonna protect
it's
eyes from
to me. So I'm running away.
Why? Oh, right, it doesn't work, shit.
Nice, score. I'm very low, so we gotta be careful.
Big damage on Rave.
I got sharpened.
Rave's almost dead.
Weeaboo's dead.
Help?
I should have got broken. Oh, I'm bleeding.
Rave's dead.
Oh my, okay.
Yo, Jordan.
We're fine, I think.
Okay. Yeah, nice.
Yep. Yeah, baby! 3-0! Let's do it! Woo!
Let's go.
Alright. Yeah, sorry, Jordan. Like, next time, if you can, like, say it a little bit more loudly that you're going, because I didn't hear anything.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna try to pay more attention, because, like, we ended up being 2v4, and I was, like, super low, so I think I should have been the one to go. But then again, I'm better at teamfights than you, so, well, as, like, Nobush is better in teamfights than Shaman. But, so even with, like, 1.5 bars, maybe I should have stayed. But I wanted to die, like, half this game, but I just didn't die. I had, like, one death, I think.
Right, yeah.
And then that's not even like a humble fucking brag. I actually just wanted to die, but I couldn't.
Citadel.
Okay. Yes.
Cathedral.
Yes.
Cathedral. Same thing.
All right. We haven't played on this side of the map yet today. We've always kept picking, so we had the better pick. But the only big difference is that they can kill themselves on the geyser, and if they have no flags, it only takes 15 seconds to respawn, and they full health. So that's the biggest difference, I think. I can't think really of any other. Okay, Let's do this again, Jordan.
Yep.
Like last game we went too far. Like they, like Kensei was just stopping us because of his like big hitbox. It's like very difficult to go past him, and he was in a tight space. So yeah, I would guess like that is very favored for them because they're better in tight spaces. Like I can zone, but still, aside from that, I can't really do that much, and you can't do anything. Alright. Same setup as per usual.
I'll go right.
Yep.
Alright. I got bodrat over here.
I've been parried, nice.
Nice damage on Rave. He's bleeding.
Okay. Nice.
Fuck. I'm one bar and a half.
My bad. So Weeaboo's out of stim. Oh, I'm out of stim too. Damn it.
Technical guard break from score. I'm gonna need help up top.
It's gonna be difficult.
I'm extremely low against score.
Also low against
Rave is one hit.
Okay. Weeaboo's almost one bar.
He's gonna be looking at me.
Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead against score. He's taking the flag.
I'm almost dead.
Bars and me are always almost dead.
Okay, if I can get like one block, I'm gonna have. Oh, Weeaboo's dead.
Like one. Nice.
Oh, I have two people on me. I'm dead. No.
Weeaboo's dead.
Came up from behind.
I'm gonna go and stop them from planting the flag.
Okay. Yeah, I'm going with you.
I'm like one hit. Probably would have been better for me to die, but.
Oh, I'm dead.
Gordon's dead, yeah. I'm respawning. I'm going aggressive.
Ah, Rave.
Okay, I have speed revive, but I'm like slightly over a bar. Let's go drain together.
Okay.
Well, was there a clutch? Stay alive if you can.
They have all of them there.
Okay, no, I'm not going in there.
Yeah, they have all four.
Yeah, yeah. I wanna die, also I wanna go.
Okay.
What the fuck?! Skor just had a zero frame fucking lunge attack on me!
So let him die, he wants to die.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, okay. Well, fuck. I shouldn't have let them execute me. Still 17 seconds, alright. Don't go in right now. Unless they have Oh, they do have two flags, but they're not putting them in, right?
No, they're putting them now.
Oh, okay. 5 seconds until I'm up.
Okay.
3, 2, 1. We can just take it easy for a little bit.
Yeah, yeah.
And we have 7 minutes. Alright, I'm almost there. I'm here.
Mm. Oh, my bad.
Oh, he's almost dead?
Yep.
Ah, he has revenge.
He got revenge. Yeah, that was my bad. I should have called that out.
Okay, it's all good.
I'm low as hell. Oh, I'm just gonna...
He's actually dead, I think.
Yep.
Yep.
He is. Oh, Bodrat's here. Bodrat's dead.
I'm super. Well, actually, no, I'm. I don't know why I said that.
I'm gonna pounce. I pounce Weeb.
Right. Oh, I'm fucked. Oh, no. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry for that.
I'm out of stam. I can't stop this revive. Stop the revive!
Weeb's
dead.
Oh, okay.
I'm out of stamina here.
Oh, I got broken. Nice.
I'm slathered on.
High chains. I can't see them.
Uh oh. Can someone help me out, please?
Only you two.
I got one shot.
I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna wait.
Oh, Rave's a good player.
Wait, do I wait?
I'm respawning.
Oh, go in.
I gotta fight Bodrat. He's off the point. He's going for our flag.
I'm with you, y'all.
Right, kill them quick. I'm going straight back to help Alar out if possible.
What the fuck?
That's fine. That's fine.
Yeah, eat him if you can. Okay.
I can't.
Yeah, I know. I can't
see
his attack, so I don't
know. I was alone against three. I killed one, but they got the revive.
Yeah. Nice try. Nice try. Score's coming up to help that in that fight.
He's dead. He's dead. Get score.
Yeah.
Nice.
4 seconds until I'm back. Oh. No.
Okay, there's Wii.
Oh, I fucked myself. Okay, it's fine.
I'm gonna be able to come and help you guys.
Careful, y'all.
Yeah.
2 seconds and I'm back.
Weep is keeping me off, so I can't do much.
I'm here.
That's fine. Score is like one. Score's dead.
This Kong has fucking haymaker and punch three. Like, there's not really a lot I can do against him 1-on-1.
Yeah, I'm coming. I'm on my way.
He's dead. Just go help.
I'm like 2 bars.
Yeah,
so.
Well, it's okay. Is Shaman coming, look out?
Nice. He's still alive,
though. He's not dead, though.
I'm gonna take their defense.
I'm bled.
No, sorry. Raise that.
I'm bleeding out, actually.
Okay. Nothing I can do about that.
Yeah, that was my bet there.
I'm dead.
Oh, that's not good. Oh, what?
Nice.
Score killed me. He's getting the flag. He's plant. He's gonna take it down. Probably he is gonna get planting deep.
Trying to. I can get the
rehab. Get
yeah, I can. Got you.
I'll be there.
Help Alara.
Yep.
10 seconds.
I have revenge again.
Me and Setmix are here with you. This is definitely winnable.
Yep.
Bodrat's running away. He's low.
He's on the ground.
Bodrat's dead and executed.
I'm super low here.
Pounce short. Kill him. Nice.
I'm like one hit. I'm waiting for defense buff. I'm gonna take their defense buff.
He's dead. Go.
Yeah.
Rage dead. You take it.
Yep.
Alright, squad roll.
I'm with you,
yeah.
They're going to our defense.
Yeah, they're going for defense.
Yep. I'm sticking with you, Mix.
Yeah, yep.
I'm gonna be super low, super exposed, I think.
Pika's here. What the fuck? Okay, that was really good.
If someone coming here, that's the...
Rave's here as well.
Yeah, we got a 2v2. Score's dead?
Yep.
Oh, my bad. I'm GBing.
Oh, okay, do it again.
Alright, hang on.
As soon as you can.
GBing?
Yep, he's bled.
Fuck, you comparing me.
GB one more time for me?
Ah. Like, you can. Oh, I can't stop that.
How score back so fast already? I'm dead.
That's why.
I'm dead. Yep.
Where was that?
Yeah, I can't stop that. If we're in a 2v2 and I launch, you get a free pound.
Nice.
Right.
Always. Even after they come to guard break, you can immediately go for a bite.
Okay.
Good plan. Bye. Oh, score's gonna try and stop me.
I have all of my feet.
I respawned, I'm coming back. We have 2 flags, right?
Yep.
Go.
Nice.
Going back for defense. I have fire trap.
I don't need me here.
GB.
Kensei, come behind you guys. Kensei.
Yep. Oh, Score's got revenge. Careful. Score's one.
Oof.
Man, he's getting the fuck out of there, boys.
Alright, yeah. I use.
I got you. Don't worry.
Nice.
Yo!
Yeah, score's dead.
Nice.
Ah, I'm died.
Weeaboo's getting the flag.
No, he's not.
Yeah,
no,
he's not.
Yo, they're getting defense. I was alone against two.
Yeah, I can't.
Oh, my bad. He's done.
Nice.
Yeah, that was my bad earlier.
It's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine.
Oh, I got Bodrat. I 100%ed him.
Yeah, but air flag.
Yeah, I was only against two on defense. I used Fire Trap, but that just dealt a lot of damage, but didn't kill.
Are they going to... Oh my god. Trying to get there in time, but I'm out of stand because of Trap.
Oh, I'm dead!
It's fine, I can't get in time.
Someone go defense as well.
I'm chasing him.
I might get the revive on you, actually. Yeah, but...
Ah,
yeah,
great.
I'm out of stem, field Lux.
Yeah, as am I.
Yeah.
Nothing I can do there.
Ah, that was ours. Should be our win. There at the end, I was alone against two on defense. And I used Fire Trap, but I was like only like 2.5 bars, so like it almost killed me as well. And then I was alone against like still like a half health conk and a shaman, so I died anyway, yeah. But... Maybe if I had put my Fire Trap a little bit forward, more forward, so that it would stop Ray from coming in as well. But I was like, yeah. I was in the 1v1. Actually, fuck. I think what I should have done is I used Smoke Bomb, but then I just used it to stall. But I think I could have used that time to put the Fire Trap a little bit more forward, even if I would have been hit by that. Well, whatever.
Yeah.
I think that's.
I went to help Yarl and Clutch to kill the Kensei, but I could have went to you and helped you. And then it would have been fine.
Wait, oh, is it best of fives again?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, great.
I thought it was best of threes.
No, it's best of fives.
Yeah, didn't we literally talk about making it best of threes?
Well, it's tribute, so like the games are supposed to be a little bit...
Okay. I mean, not really.
Not really, no, but...
Yeah.
We didn't really know that before the tournament, I guess. Like, the games here are like 10 to 15 minutes anyway. Oh, yeah, which is a map?
I don't know.
I don't know, Tower Ruin or... What else did we win? We won on Cindermill, we won on Tower Ruin. And we won on one more map.
I almost want to go with...
I'll be right back, I'm just in the bathroom.
Alright.
Alright, dude.
Okay, I'm back.
Yeah. If Tribute becomes more of a competitive, like more tournaments gonna be there, we have to learn how to defend properly, because we haven't did not do that last game, and how to take advantage of an advantage as well. Like, we were doing like winning most of the fights easily on that last map, but the flags were the exact same in terms of count. So maybe we had like maybe slightly more feats, but we didn't really use that at all. I don't know. I had all of my feats and I used Firetrap once, but I used Second Wind a lot, obviously, but I don't know about others. What feats or you guys had or had didn't have, but back or?
Yep. I'm back.
Oh, then did we tell them the map or?
What map are we even playing now?
Yeah, well, that's the choice. Like,
should we just go with Tower Ruin, considering we won it last time?
Yeah, either Tower Ruin or
what? We also won Cindermill.
Yeah, so I'm saying either Cindermill or Tower Ruin would be the best.
Well, let's go Cinder then. Let's go Cinder for this map, and then we always play Tower Ruin if we need another.
Jordan, are you here?
Yeah.
All right. So we're actually just waiting for nothing. Let's go.
Okay, cool.
The duo.
Message them.
Are you messaging them, Malern, or want me
Holy
to?
Shit, okay, fucking hell.
Oh my god.
Cindermill.
Yeah, next good battle.
Oh, that's some... A grade 8.
That's a 315 player right there.
You die way too much to be a top player.
Yeah, I agree.
What side do we go?
What were we last time? I think we were attackers last time. Let's go attackers, I guess. I don't know what's better here. I would assume the defenders would be slightly better because there is a ledge and there's a bridge. As in, like, there's a bridge like easier to defend. Meaning. But no idea. Yeah, I would assume defenders would be better, but
whatever.
I don't think there's a big enough difference to that for that to like actually be game winning or losing. All right, Jordan. Let's not fuck up any pounces.
I mean, we won our 2v2 last game.
You mean last, yeah, kind of. Well, not kind of, like, I was so low that...
Yeah, you were really low.
The only thing I can really do, unless Skor makes some big mistakes, is stall against him. That's all I can really do. Like, I can't really be aggressive against the PK, and he's not being aggressive at all, so I can't really deal damage to him.
Well, we can't just leave that flag uncontested, and we could set mix against Skorbrand. I don't think it's gonna be all that much better.
Yep.
So that can't really do anything about it, I don't think. Unless right, we would have like, guys, unless we would have like Shaman there, but I want Shaman with me.
I'll go right.
I'm going right. GG.
Because like we said before, like if we're both in the same place, it's better you go to the one further away, you're much faster. All right, I've got Bodrat. I'm happy with this.
He's bleeding.
Oh, he buried me.
Oh, I didn't even know.
What the fuck?
Oh my gosh. LeWeaboo and I are both two.
Score is
I got all blocks. I'm low.
Score and me both died.
I'm dead.
That was a bit stupid, I'm not gonna lie. You just gave him a free revive as well.
What?
My tracking did not work on that.
Defense.
I am capturing the second flag.
Hmm.
We have two flags.
Bodrat's leaving. I'm starting
to attack. Holy shit. That was so bad.
I'm coming.
Just go try and plant.
You grab that, you grab that.
I'll plant. They took defense.
Okay, Shaman, help. Oh, okay.
That's fine.
Who else is gonna chase defense?
Right, you sit here, Set. I'm gonna go help.
Yep.
Okay, I got my speed revive.
Kensei is coming.
Okay. He hyper armor through it.
Rave is being.
I got a rave confirmed. Just hit the PK.
I need help against this Kensei.
Okay, I'm coming. Okay.
Actually, Mong executing the peacekeeper.
Yeah. That's fine.
There's another guy coming to attack.
They're taking the flag.
Yeah, no, they're not.
Okay.
Right, get that in, y'all. We've got this.
I'm super low.
I got revenge.
I'm low. Okay. I'm dead. Oh,
nope.
I'm just almost dead.
I got your back, boy. I got your back.
Of course. Oh, what?
What happened?
There's a PK.
Okay, I'm dead. It's gonna take a while for me to...
Bodrat's dead.
30 seconds. Oh, they're taking...
Oh, I'm out of stamps. Help. I'm actually helpless.
Score you just dead. Killed him. I'm actually helpless.
Yeah, I'm a retard.
A little bit.
Weeboo's dead.
Ow.
For 8-7 seconds until I'm back.
What the fuck?
Is Ray bleeding?
No.
Okay, he's,
no,
dead.
He's dead.
Oh, they got the res. They got the res back there.
I'm back.
Okay. We have all three flags. I'm placing attack.
Skor's bleeding.
We have all flags.
Oh my gosh, dude.
But is dead.
Weeaboo's dead again.
Okay. Yo, they're taking the defense. No, ice. Okay, no, they're not.
Yeah, I mean... I'm parried. I need help against Rave.
Yeah.
Yep. Okay, I'm gonna stay on defense. I've got Bear Trap on defense. Bodrat's coming up. Someone needs to watch the attack.
Yeah, I'm on attack.
I got the... Wait, yeah. What? Where's the wall?
Bodrat's coming ice. Bodrat's coming ice.
Kensei coming attack.
Bodrat's almost dead.
He is dead.
Kensei's trying to take attack. I can stop it. It's fine.
Nice.
Nice.
Yeah, baby! One-sided, clean, easy victory.
I told
that's
you, Cinder Mill's a good
what player. I fucking want, baby. That's what I want to see.
Right. One more.
They I'm had good. 3 kills in total.
Yeah.
Oh no, I started to use a light attack button. It seems to work.
Interesting.
No, I'm gonna be honest, dude. I've never used light attack as Shamsul, I think.
I had one really stupid play where I parried Weeaboo. Like I was in the 1v2 by myself against Kong and Kensei after Jordan I think died or I think died, but they were super low, but so was I. And I got a parry on Weeaboo who was like below one bar. And I messed up in